The elbow joint resembles a hinge and is called the hinge joint. A hinge joint allows movement in one direction only. The knee bones also function like hinges on the door. The shoulder joint gives considerable freedom to the arm, which can rotate in several directions. Such a joint is called a ball and socket joint. The wrist can also move in several directions, but the wrist motion is achieved by another type of joint called a gliding joint.